This started way back. It goes to Leonardo da Vinci.
When most people think of da Vinci, it's the helicopter, it's the parachute, all the technologies he dreamed up centuries ago.
But in 1854, in a Timex watch lab in Waterbury, Connecticut, Archie noticed the compass point Leonardo put in the navel of the Vitruvian Man, the blueprint for a 25-hour day. Leonardo may still be, for many, the Mona Lisa guy, but to us, he's the genius that discovered the 25th hour.
The 25th hour was right there, staring in our face for centuries.
In our constant quest for innovation, we discovered the next age of time measurement.